Do a 20 signal here, nice and tight.
Look at there. Got a coin.
Well, I got Mike with me again today. We did the bottle pit yesterday, and then I got that Canadian large scent yesterday in Crazy Field over here. Now we're in center field here in the middle of town, and I'm on my second line. Just started my second line. I walked all the way down here, turned around here, and I got a 25 signal. And where are you at? Well, for instance, there's a bigger imprint for you. That means you got to be right here. Probably a token, huh? Yeah, palm olive. Good for one cake. Palm olive, soap free when you buy one cake. And then, of course, the whole spiel on the back. Chicago. Has it got a date on it? Nope. Yeah. Still a cool find. It was meant for something, and it's definitely old. And moving on. All right, we've changed fields. Out here in Eastfield. There used to be houses out here, as you know. Gotta clean my lens off. Anyway, got a 20 signal here, nice and tight. Look at there. I got a coin. It's an Indian. We got 1900 on the dot. She's pretty. Oop, as I drop it, as usual. 1900. Pretty green, 1 cent. Awesome. Been doing really good on these things lately. Okay, moving on. Could be a teens, I think. Anyway, I got backside of the old house here, and another signal pops out. Right here. Another coin. Yep. Weenie! Today? Oh yeah. Very common. 1919. Anyway, 1919. Cool. Well, Mike's got a few Indians. I got one and a Wheatie. And I think I got my third coin here. In the shape of a nickel. Right here. What kind of nickel we got? A V nickel. That's beautiful. Counts rub? 1903. Beautiful little V nickel. Yeah, shiner in the sun. Sweet deal. All right, moving on. Okay, now we're doing it. Right over there is where I got the V-nickel. Did a pass, one full pass. We got a repeatable deeper signal. And here it is. Right here. Weedy? No, it's an Indian. Ha ha! Ha 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 ha! Ew, crusty. I'll take it though and love it. Gosh, doing well on these. He's got three, I got two and a V-nickel and a Wheatie. Date's 1900 something. I'm gonna try to do some scraping on it quick and see what I get. Well, the scraping didn't do very good, unless you can see the date. 1907, I think. Or 1900 again. Well, I don't know. I can't tell. I have to get it home and clean it up. Sweet! Okay, next noteworthy find. I'm in the vicinity of that foundation. Well, it's not really a foundation. It's a hole filled with rocks, but you can tell there used to be a house there. Maybe two passes after that Indian. I got a button. It's a little two-piece with some fancy on it. It's like a flower design, maybe. There she is. The shank is kind of sunk in, but it's there. Probably late 1800s, early 1900s. Very good. Moving on. Well, Mike's got something we gotta check out. Windy, windy. Token, you say? Can I pop it?
You can, that's why I left it.
Oh, yeah. That's a token.
Pretty damn sure. I swear.
Ah, yes. A.E. Perrin.
Oh, it's an A.E. Perrin, huh?
Yep, good for one loaf.
Right on.
Good job. When he just stood up, he might have another one here. He's got to do a live dig. Oh, in the right area. Another barbacorder for you.
Ribbit.
Oh, no. Ribbit. Okay, live dig time. Sounds good. Both ways. Ooh. Well, here I am. Beautiful morning out here in Ghost Town. Pit hunting. I found one. Not a lot so far. A lot of coal and coal ash. I do have a nice little ink bottle. Got a little ink left. Residue in there. And this here, the Royal Tailors of Chicago and New York. Don't know what that's for. I'm just kind of flipping things around in here, and I spotted something round down in the hole. Great seal button. Got the hardware still on there. Decent shape. A little bent. Not too bad. I'll definitely keep that beautiful thing. Great seal. Let's see what else we can find in this pit. Okay, well, here I am again. I'm out by the horse track here. Try the top of this hill. It seems like there's a lot of iron up here for some reason. A lot of junk, some lead. I just dug a signal here, which was trash. And I just happened to stand up and look over, and I see a surface find. Can you see it? Right? Somewhere. Oh, there's my finger, right there. A marble. Sitting right on the surface. That's a beautiful one, too. yellow and blue. That's cool. Way zoomed way in here. There it is. Pretty. All right, must've been kids here, moving on.